that field is moving towards preoperative treatment. Classically, we have approached this disease. If you have resectable tumor surgery followed by adjuvant chemotherapy, and to some extent that still can be considered standard of care. The issue is that many patients present with disease that is larger, or a little bit larger than what would be considered resectable. We call it borderline resectable. And in those patients, there is now, I think, clear consensus that preoperative chemotherapy plus minus radiation therapy is beneficial. It's likely that that approach is also beneficial in the patients who are really resectable with very small disease. And of course, in the group of patients who have locally advanced disease that they are not resectable at front, you don't have any other choice than to start with chemotherapy and radiation therapy. So as chemotherapy becomes more effective, as radiation therapy becomes technically better, I think the field is going to be moving in that direction. But we still lack, you know, large randomized clinical trials to address that particular point.